Good day, everyone. This is Jose Antonio Salazar, Mr. Island Tourism Philippines 2023, representing Pasay City. The city of Pasay is one of the municipalities that make up Metro Manila in the Philippines. It is bordered to the north by our capital, which is Metro Manila, to the east by Taguig City, and to the south by Parañaque City. There are many conjectures as to the origin of the name Pasay. The one that has given the most weight is it is named after a princess of the Namayan Kingdom, Dayang Dayang Pasay. The Namayan Kingdom is the confederation of barangays which began to peak in 1175. It stretches from Manila Bay to Laguna Dibay. Now, let me take you on a quick tour as I show you the beauty of Pasay City. I really hope that I get the opportunity to personally show you guys everything that is beautiful about Pasay City. But now, let me share my experiences as a student athlete living in Pasay City. So as a student athlete playing for the De La Salle College of St. Benilde, we used to train mostly every day at 6 a.m. and sometimes we train twice a day when the NCAA season is fast approaching. So the things that I love about being a football player is the brotherhood that we share towards each other and that we are compassionate about the same set of dreams and goals in life. So being an athlete taught me so much in life and it has contributed a lot and molded me into who I am today. And yes, sometimes you win, sometimes you learn. One thing that I truly miss is how we used to travel and compete outside Manila in order to prepare for our NCAA season. This pre-flight photo still hypes me up to this day. And now I'm gonna show you some photos of me on campus. And these are some photo shoots that I've done in the School of Design and Arts to help my teammates and some friends who are pursuing photography courses. I volunteered as subjects in these photos. And yes, I had a lot of fun doing them.
Once again, this is Jose Antonio Salazar, Mr. Island Tourism Philippines 2023, representing Pasay City. Thank you and I appreciate all your support and I'm hoping to see you very soon.